field. And last time, not only the turnover, but that turned into 6 points. They got to make up for that here.
You always hear about empty possessions, but some are worse than others. You can have an empty possession, dunk the ball away, get yourself set to play defense, but when you turn it over, it changes momentum, and when they take it downfield and punch it in on you, that's a bad possession all the way around.
Yeah, but you're hungry to get back out there, aren't you?
You better be, because otherwise, it's going to be a long day for you.
Second down now after the incompletion. Working from the gun, Wentz. And his throw is going to be incomplete. He was trying to get it to Zach Ertz that time. And it's third down. Possibly a turning point. Big play coming. This is third and long. Wentz to throw. And a third down pass falls incomplete. He was out there waving his arms saying, throw it here, dropped it, not a good look.
Well, all I can do is just look at him with contempt on that one. As a defensive back, I'm saying, not as an announcer, just like, really?
A little bit of a diva look, isn't it?
Yeah, very much so, because I think what happens is he just had too much time to think. He's wide open now, here comes the ball. And he doesn't concentrate, drops it.
The three straight incompletions, they don't care. That hasn't dissuaded them. They're going to go for it on four. Now Wentz, got to have this one. And no, it's incomplete. The Eagles unable to convert there on fourth. And the Patriots take over, and they're going to have terrific field position. Well, they've got the slim deficit, decided to go for it, hoping to keep the football score and erase that deficit. But, boy, deep in their own territory like that?
Let's just say that with that call, me and the head coach will agree to disagree, all right? But he knew he wanted to be aggressive there, as you pointed out. So I guarantee he told his defensive coordinator, have you guys up and ready. I'm willing to go for it here. If we don't get it, just make sure they're ready to go out there and bail us out.
He winds up getting only a couple there, down to the 29. Decent start defensively to this series. They've got to stop them here and get this ball back.
I like the way you phrase that, partner. Decent start, but now it's got to be more about the ball. It's all about the ball, getting it away from them, because making good tackles is one thing, but a clock will run out on you. You got to have the football back for your offense.
So they're leading, they have possession of the football, and certainly this is where they just want to milk the clock. Now Brady throwing on second down. And he'll be out of bounds just inside the 25-yard line. It's a gain of 5 on the play, and that'll lead here to a third down. Well, a clear running situation, trying to take time off the clock. He ran the previous play, set that play action up nicely.
Boy, did they ever, because they had shown the ability to run the football. So now you lose your keys as a defense. You dive for the running play, and they hit him over the top.
Brady. Oh, it's a screen pass. That's complete. And he picks up the first down yardage as he takes it down to the 16. It goes as a gain of 8, and it moves the chains. Time for a break. We'll come back for the electrifying conclusion after this. So the Patriots with a football as we get you reset. They've got a 1st and 10 as they look to try and finish this one off. And on the outside, they're playing press coverage. They run with LT. And he's going to fight his way forward here for a modest gain. So fresh out of the 2-minute warning, and here's another timeout taken with 1:55.
So a defensive timeout, chance to regather, regroup, and get set as we resume action. Second down to the offense in search of 6 yards.
They're better because they're not me.
Yeah.
Brady gonna look to throw. And this is caught. And that could seal it. It's a touchdown.
That's almost just not right. You cover everybody. Those tight ends, they can be awfully reliable.
Very reliable. Defense just has to hate those guys.
This drives them crazy because oftentimes you can't match up with them. They have you either with size, speed, or maybe even just strength.
Still an important piece of business to take care of, the extra point. And that one pushes the lead up to 11. Set now to kick this one away, and off it goes. Paul Turner now to return. And heavy contact. He is knocked down hard. Right around the 31. Philadelphia getting sent to take the field. And last time this unit was out here, costly turnover, and then that turned into 6 points. They've got to make amends.
And how many times have we sat in meetings with coaches and they use the term complementary football? Offense take care of the defense take care of the offense. That didn't happen on the last possession. This is a chance for them to pick themselves back up and help their team.
Yeah, we'll see if they can recoup and recover. Wentz now on first down. And incomplete. He was looking to hit Ryan Matthews there out of the backfield. And now it's second down.
That one didn't quite make it to the target, but that's not always a function of the strength of the arm of the quarterback, is it? Sometimes there's just too much pressure there. In any case, the ball doesn't arrive.
Wentz will try again on second down. And his throw is going to be incomplete. The Eagles on third down, lacking much success, just 2 for 7 at this point. This is 3rd and 10. Wentz gonna throw. And he connects with Ertz. And he's gonna get this all the way down inside the 45. An excellent pickup of 34 yards. First and 10, here's Wentz. And unable to connect on the long pass. It falls down incomplete. He was looking for Matthews that time, and it's second down.
I like what they tried to do there. They didn't get a completed pass downfield, but they came off of a momentum play. Big time gain on the previous snap. Came right back and threw one deep.
Nowhere to go here. He lost the football. They'll get to the line here, but remember, it's also third down. Throwing now is Wentz. Nowhere to go here. He lost the football. Now Wentz signaling frantically. Let's get to the line. As expected, they're going for it to keep the drive alive. He's going to let it fly. And he takes this one into the end zone. And all of a sudden, here in the final minute, things get a little bit tighter. Well, unfortunately, unable to achieve the results you're looking for, but there's always next time. We'll see you next time right here on the... And the offense readies for a first down and 10. Throwing on first is Wentz. Ertz has it left side. And they're able to get this one across the 35. They pick up 12 on the play there, and they move the chains.
For many teams, the evaluation of tight ends has really changed. We used to wonder about how they would block first and foremost. Now we want to know how these guys can run, because we envision them in offenses, catch the ball. How much yards can they gain after that?
And that on display there for a good pickup. Now a play fake here on first down. And he's got room. And now the ball's out. Fumble near midfield. And the Patriots have it.
The psychology of the game never ceases to amaze me, because you would think there would never be a fumble. From what we hear from coaches all the time, right?
And how much they practice not fumbling.
Practice it, preach it, talk about it all the time. You would think no one would ever turn it over. Yet they are humans out there running around. And we just saw another one.
Opportunistic by the defense. 5 yards is the tally on first down. That brings up second and five.
Well, they're hoping that the second half is better for him than the first half. They've got to find a way to get him going. He's a big part of their offense.
First down.
For so many years, I was convinced it was a myth, you know, because you always hear about the smaller running back, oh, he gets lost, you can't find him, and sometimes that's part of his genius. But it's true. You get behind big offensive linemen, the defensive line guys trying to find him, trying to peek around people to see him, and he gets lost, but this guy gets lost in a good way for his offense, picking up.